A call for the FBI to investigate after someone smashed the glass of a door in a Minneapolis mosque. The Council on American Islamic Relations released video of the incident. You can see that on our CBS Minnesota article. They say it shows someone throwing something through a glass door at Salaam Mosque in northeast Minneapolis. CARE reported the incident to the FBI and called for it to be investigated as a possible bias-motivated attack. Katie Johnston for WCCO 4 News.